गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1.3, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन फर्स्ट. ओके, -4 इंटू -22, वी हैव टू कंपेयर विच अमंग दिस टू एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन विच इज द ग्रेटर. ओके, द फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन इज -4 इंटू -22 इंटू 4 इंटू -3, और सेकेंड एक्सप्रेशन इज -2 इंटू -1 इंटू -1 इंटू 2. So first of all, first algebraic expression, that is -4 into -22 into 4 into -1. First of all, what we do, we cancel out the minus. Okay, now minus minus plus 4 into 22 into 4 into -3. So here, for 22 into 4 equals to how much? 88 into -12. Okay, where from where 88 come? 4 into 22, and here -12 where come? 4 into -3. Here 88 into -12 equals to how much? -1056. From 1056 how come? You multiply, when you multiply 88 and -12, how much you get? -1056. You can do rough work. Okay, like this here I do here, you can check it. Now also second one, second algebraic expression, that is -2 into -1 into -1 into 2. How much you get? 2 into -2. Okay, so here minus, from where 2 comes? Minus plus and 2 1 here 2. Here -1 and 2, it become how much? -2. Again 2 into -2 equals to how much? -4. Now we have to compare these two. Okay, how much, how you get -4 is greater than -1056? Why? Because -4 is nearer to 0. The negative integer which is nearer to 0 is the greater, okay, is the greatest number, greater number. Okay, so among these two negative number, -4 is more closer to 0, that's why 0 is greater. Okay, now this is our final answer. Okay, this is our final answer. Only for understand the equation, I have write this. Okay, now the final answer is this one only. You write this.